Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to install WordPress via FTP. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, we have to download WordPress files. So type here wordpress.org and then click on get WordPress and download WordPress file from here. So here's my WordPress file, and then we need to extract this. So right click above the file and then click on extract. So the file has been extracted. Now we need to install FTP client. So right now I'll show with FileZilla FTP client. So we need to download the FileZilla software. Search here FileZilla. Then open this first link and download FileZilla client. So after downloading, you have to install the FileZilla, and after that here you will get the FileZilla. Open the FileZilla. So now you have to connect FileZilla with your website using FTP. So here you have to put the FTP server, then username, password and port, then click on quick connect. Okay, and after that here we can see I have successfully connected. So now here we can see my local server, and this is my hair remover site. So I'm going to the file, WordPress file. So here is the WordPress folder. Open this and select all, then right click above and then click on upload, and from here open public HTML. Okay, now right click above this file and click on upload, and here you can see all the files are started to upload. So after uploading, we need to create database for our website. So open your cPanel and then scroll down, then click on MySQL databases. So here we need to create a new database. So I'm going to give the database name here, How to 1 minute, create database. So the database has been created. Now we need to create a MySQL new user. So here's the user name, and this video.